Hello guys, it's Arnav Sharma here and I'm going to be talking about my experience in the workshop which I took part in recently. So about entrepreneurship, what excites me the most is the fact that I'm starting up my own business. I'm independent and the business, it all just belongs to me. So I can make all the decisions, the functioning, it all belongs to me and I get to make a lot of money on top of all of that. The most special moment for me during the whole program was listening to the stories of different entrepreneurs and their startup plans and their journey in making their company successful, which is truly inspiring and encourages me to start up my own business one day. So all these entrepreneurs, they are all inspired me, especially Shreyans Bhandari. I liked his story of how he just made a business out of his running shoe. He just saw a fault in his shoe and it resulted in him starting a business. Like, that is just a wow. So obviously now my thoughts on entrepreneurship has clearly changed. Like, prior to the workshop, I believe that you have to have a crazy thinking workshop and it takes a long time to come up with one idea in the first place. But now after attending the program, I realized that you just have to see a fault in an object and now you have to think about how you can make it better. And that would be a common problem for all, and that way you can make a business out of it and then you get all the advantages, all the luxury of starting your own business, which, wow, I would love to start my own one day. The program, it has given me insight on starting a business, and the tips given by different entrepreneurs, I've noted them down and I will always go through it, and it will definitely be beneficial for me, because I hope I'm starting my own business one day.